new light in as little as 4 months. Grants covering up to 53% of the cost are available to those who qualify. It's not rocket science. It's Pfizer's counter.
News Radio 920 and 104.7 FM, WHJJ, Providence, and iHeartRadio station.
During a phone call with President Biden, West Virginia Republican Chillingworth Capito conveyed a new infrastructure offer, increasing spending on a number of programs by about $50 billion. That detail was provided in a summary of the call by the White House. And Press Secretary Jim Saki says the offer was not the President Biden projected.
Composed this symphony. Listen to the opening chords. They sound like hammer blows, and that's really Beethoven. Let's hear this majestic symphony by the young Richard Wagner, Ari Rasulainen.